Gentlemen, as the Nevada lawmakers put the finishing touches on a new state budget, additional money should be going to the Department of Public Safety. That funding is earmarked to protect dignitaries who come into Nevada, even though a vast majority of the presidential candidates won't be afforded that protection.
Democratic Senator Cory Booker is just the latest of many presidential hopefuls to campaign in Nevada. And while they might draw some enthusiastic crowds, it doesn't mean your tax dollars are being spent to protect most of them. According to the Associated Press, the Nevada Highway Patrol did spend over $110,000 during the past year helping the Secret Service protect visiting dignitaries. But NHP Colonel John O'Rourke says it wasn't for anyone outside the White House.
Just the, with Pence coming in and the president, those have been the most recent ones that get our attention that the Secret Service asks us to help with assistance on.
So until Booker or a fellow Democrat wins their party's presidential nomination, only the Secret Service will decide if they get dignitary protection status.
So they will be the ones who make that call on whether that dignitary needs to be protected or not. So we are not in that. We do not sit down with them and decide which dignitaries get the protection.
The short list includes the president, vice president, and their immediate families, like the first lady, all of whom have been in Las Vegas recently and a major party presidential nominee within 120 days of the election. So it's not really the number of people NHP might be asked to help protect. The expense is growing because of Nevada's larger role on the political stage.
For many, many years, Nevada wasn't a swing state. And so the visiting dignitaries, the visits here were a lot less. And now we seem to get more of them because we're a swing state and we just seem to get more visits than we used to.
And that's why Colonel O'Rourke says his department should get about $200,000 over the next two fiscal years from Nevada taxpayers to cover that expense. He said, it's not a problem. NHP has the resources to help the Secret Service whenever they need it. So the good news is Nevada is a battleground state. The bad news is Nevada is a battleground state, at least as far as taxpayers are concerned.
Got it, Steve. Thank you. Yeah, it is nice to have our issues at least getting this kind of attention. And to